Before we even get started, I want to show you how your bead is going to look when it's properly seated. These beads have, in the slot, they have a rounded edge and a squared off edge. And you always want to end up with your bead, the slot is going to be pointing up on your hook, and you're going to see the rounded edge of that slot on your bead. So when it's in the vise, like so, the rounded edge of the slot is going to be on the top of the bead.